Aya, eh, you are the meter. The elephants in the room. We have Hickling Kimanyaro and former world champion Timothy Cheruiyot. Recently in Oslo, he came fourth, returning 3:29. Whereby Jakob Ingebrigtsen joined the club of some 3:28. And that was his home turf. That's a guy to watch. The World Championship. Today, Timothy Cheruiyot is now running the lead. Kitlin taking the lead now. Kitlin taking the lead. Cheruiyot is not coming. Kimanyaro is going to hit there. It's a tough one now. Kitlin taking the lead. Closely followed by Timothy Cheruiyot. Kinyamal coming very closely now. Jonathan Kitlin, okay, Kenya Defense Forces. Timothy Cheruiyot, Prison Service. Kinyamal, National Police Service. 200 meters to go. Kitlin taking the lead. Cheruiyot is standing now, trying to strike. Cheruiyot is not sure. 150 meters to go now. Kitlin is kicking in. Timothy Cheruiyot, Kinyamal is now coming. Facing the home stretch now.
The last
one now. Kinyamal, wow. Kinyamal is Timothy Cheruiyot.
What's the team is going to be?
Kinyamal, watch him. Kitlin, couple. That was the event. 1:46.78 out of your time. That is the target hit of the 800 meters. Remember, the new rule will be applied. It's not about the time. It's about position. I am being for Mito Nyanani. Mbuka wa awali, mbuka tumetangaza ya kwamba mashindano ya kijiata ya majaribio ya kutewa timu ya Kenya. Tulikuwa tumesema ni tarehe 14 na 15. Lakini kwa sasa taarifa kamili ni kwamba itakuwa katika siku ya tarehe 7 na 8 hapa katika jiji na gatuzi la Nairobi. The national trial will be on 7th and 8th of July. That's when we shall be having the trials for the World Championship. Aya. Kulembele Kubuka taking the lead now. Representing Nairobi. Kemei now. Representing Nairobi. Aaron Kemei taking the lead. Training there is Ferguson Rotich is also there. But as I've already announced already, take a position. So Nairobi 1, Nairobi 2. Now, Kemei taking the lead. But as I've already the second spot. 300 meters to go now. Kemei is still taking the lead now. Closely followed by Ferguson Rotich. The most experienced athlete in this particular field. 800 meters now. Remember, we're the defending champion in this particular event. The world champion.